like the nursery where they grow small trees, shrubs, and herbaceous plants usually destined for sales in garden centers. They also grow bigger trees and bushes for landscaping projects like yours. Here, they also have a sod farm. Sod farms grow their sod from high-quality seed buds. Once the seeds are planted, it can take anywhere from 10 months to 2 years to cultivate turf before it is ready for harvest. The main advantage of a sod lawn is that it is an instant lawn. You don't have to wait for the grass to grow.
Thank you, Kane, for all your hard work.
Are you ready? One, two.
Thank you, Wayne. It was quite a lesson to learn how construction works.
And thank you, too.